raza. Wasn't always cholos or gangsters, blacks and my Asiatic African brothers weren't always Crips and Bloods. The raza and my black brothers and sisters would not know how to steal and jack today unless someone stole and land jacked us. We wouldn't know how to disrespect and use our women unless somebody disrespected and used and raped our ancestors by the millions. We wouldn't even know how to kill each other unless someone taught us how to kill. So think about what you've done to us. Think about the crimes committed against my people. And if you don't think there's been crimes against my people, think about who was here first. Why do I carry a Spanish last name today? And why do my people speak Spanish today? Spanish is from Spain. It's European. It's white. How did the indigenous a brown brother like me learned Spanish and not know my original tongue, my original tribe, my original culture? English is from England, it's from Europe, it's white. My people have been stripped of our core. You have denied us our true historical and cultural identity in hopes that we will lose knowledge of self and go savage and turn against one another. Then you give us the guns, you give us the alcohol, you give us the crack, the primos, the drugs. You give us the tools we use to go against each other. It's like Brother Malcolm X said, you give us the cards and chips we use to gamble with, and then when you catch us, you want to bust us. You have the audacity to come out and talk about three strikes, you're out. Well, if you look at the crimes committed against my people by Caucasians, you can see you have well extended past your three strikes. So I seriously suggest that you rebuild your Mayflower and get the hell out and go back to the hills and caves of the Caucasus Mountains where you belong.
conoce tus raíces y vive tu cultura, y vive tu cultura. Si no sabes de dónde veniste, no sabes a dónde estás, nunca sabrás a dónde vas a llegar, y así te vas a quedar perdido en nuestra tierra, olvidada, querida Nahua.
Vas a llegar y así te vas a quedar.